wait and see that. You're going to have lots to report on by the end of the day.
Are you confident?
Pardon me?
Are you confident, sir?
I'm feeling pretty good, yeah. Thanks.
By the way, how's that selection beer going?
The beer's great. I know you don't like it, Charles, but a lot of other people do.
What's the sales?
What?
What's the sales?
Sales are good.
Good?
About 80,000 dozen so far.
80,000?
80,000.
That's good. So I was wrong.
It's New Brunswick's beer. I don't know why you don't like it.
I don't know. It just left me a sour taste. Well, better to talk about this than your court trial.
Yeah, I appreciate the distraction, actually.
No problem. So, how long is this election beer is going to come? It's going to stay?
Well, it's selling very well. I mean, it's one of the top 20 beers in the province now. So.
Is it?
Yeah. And the price is good. I mean, the price of that beer is what beer cost what beer cost about 4 years ago. So consumers are getting a great deal.
What? When's the day going to come when New Brunswick frankly will get a liquor store downtown?
Well, we're working on a couple of projects right now, but it's too early to really give you any details as they're in preliminary discussions.
That'd be great.
But we're hopeful to have something.
Good.
Yep.
Good, you know, thank you very much.
Oh, you're welcome.
And I apologize that I changed the subject, the media there.
Well, no, that's good.
See you then. All right.